Hello everybody, we're in Clayton in Manchester, not far from Manchester City Ground actually. It's just a bit down that way, over there, but Bates Motel on a beautiful soggy day, and it's Kiwi's pick today. Not here yet, not here at the moment, but we've got ourselves, we've got Steve from Blackpool Magneteers.
Morning.
We've got right down there, we've got Mr. Houlihan. He's gabbing away to AJ. And then that way we've got the lovely Tracy from Maple Leaf Dippers and Magnet Mike right over there as well. So Sue's already thrown in and she's had a length of scaffolding bar, and Bill's just thrown in now and he's just had a little bit of metal there. So let's see how things progress. Catch it in a bit, dudes.
Well,
Bill's just pulled out.
Long piece of wire.
Long piece of wire. We've got runners here. Bill, step to one side a minute. And he's also got. He's got a
hammer. That's
a hammer with a broken handle. Now he's just. And it's a square headed hammer. So I think that's a metal working hammer. That.
Yeah. So must be metal works.
How cool is that? How cool?
So after getting the hammer, like. First truck back in, got the road lamp and all the mechanisms on the inside.
Nice one, Bill. No batteries in it, but nice one.
In it.
So Sue's pulled out. Nice long piece of scaffolding pipe. Short piece of scaffolding pipe. A U-clip off something, don't know what that's from. That's a strange piece, if I've ever seen one. Actually, at first I thought when it thing it looked like one of them foot scrapers, but it's, I don't think it is. And the top off, I think it's for the RSJs, when they put an RSJ in, so nice one there, Sue. Look at what Bill's just pulled out. A big bulldog. Nice one. Bulldog spade. That's proper one, that, for shoveling grit and stuff that rhymes with grit. Nice one, Bill. I've just pulled out the bottom off a roller boot. Kiddie's size, but that's my first find, because the others have all had brilliant stuff and I've had rubbish. Except for that now. Look at that, cool. Just pulled out here. It's part of a scaffolding set. Got the uke and that, so whatever it is, and then it'll sit in there. Well, that's cool. Nice one. Big piece of pole or tubing, it's hollow. So piece of metal tubing and one of the pigtail fence spikes, what they use. Cool. Got a piece of square bar. Don't know what that's about. Have you just pulled that out?
Yeah, you like it?
It's a hot acetylene thing in it.
Happy birthday to you.
I don't think she's any of the wiser. She's still sat up bugging her.
Is it?
Yay!
To you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tracy. Happy birthday to you.
Hey!
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 Oh my god!
Oh, no. Happy birthday!
You're for that though.
Where are you going? Any part of our thing? Guaranteed
we're coming.
Sorry, where's that? Put it in there. You grab that bag there, foot top.
I don't
care.
Don't
get the bucket up. Cheers, mate.
Yeah.
I'll let you do that. Glad your hands are dry because mine are a bit wet.
Trace. Right, you get Molly.
Yeah.
So do you want to pass it up?
Yeah, be careful, just don't.
Careful with it.
Nice surprise you had in it, Trace.
Yeah.
Was on the card.
Oh, brilliant.
Turn it over.
Oh, no.
Fantastic artist he is.
I like that, lad. Happy birthday, sweetheart. Heart. And the winner of the Formula One is Tracy.
Hey!
Straight out!
I bet
it was
incredible.
It was
for
Darry.
I wish you'd never said that.
You.
Now you got to get it.
Nice one. Brilliant. Well, it's wrapping up time. Rather cold today, rather windy. It's been a lovely day though. Not had much in fines.
For myself, that is.
But we've had a great day, Tracy's birthday. Nice little surprise for her, which she liked.
So, from everybody in the Northwest Magnet Fishers
group
and Bates Motel, I shall bid you adieu. like and subscribe to everybody, please. In the end credits, you'll see them all in there. Go on their YouTube channels. Fantastic group of people, really are. So I shall bid you adieu.
Bye-bye, everyone. Bye-bye.